10 men of Foro are still in pursuit of a late lifeline.
And with Garcia being down, Deander potentially being out while he changes his shirt, Foro SC have an advantage.
And they get the ball into the penalty area and they equalize! Kyle Bennett equalizes for the 10 men of Foro with one of the last kicks of extra time.
We spoke about the threat that Bennett poses in the air. The ball comes into a perfect end. There's nobody near him jumping.